Hello, everyone. Very proud to report that our strategic plan was named as the best in the state by the Texas School Public Relations Association. This just means that all of us are working hard to create an environment where students are successful. And it's our strategic plan that really is the vehicle to help us going in that direction. A lot of people were involved in creating the strategic plan. There was over 2,000 voices. There was a group of individuals that consisted of community members and students and teachers and business leaders that put a great plan together, and we're excited to be recognized on a state level. It says a lot about our district, and it says a lot about our community. Our Board of Trustees played a key role in putting this strategic plan together. Also, when you look at individuals like Keith Patridge with the McAllen Economic Development Corporation playing a role, and Steve Alanius, who's the president and CEO of the McAllen Chamber of Commerce, they played a key role in working together with our staff to make it happen. Then we have the support of our outstanding mayor, Mayor Jim Darling. Everything he does for our city is aligned with everything we're doing in the district. We have an outstanding city manager in Roy Rodriguez who plays a key role in supporting our district. So it's just the power of the synergistic relationships that we have is a big reason that we put a very, very strong strategic plan together, and we're thrilled that it was recognized on a state level. So thank you all very much for executing our strategic plan and doing what's best for children.